something is clearly bothering you. It was as if you just read my mind. I said it's nothing, which of course was entirely untrue. But I was terrified that you would find that I've been using you all this time. It's not that I don't adore you, because I do. But I've realized that I don't think I'm ever gonna leave my girlfriend for you. I do, but I've realized.